Hey, Dreamstarters. Hope you're following along on the DreamstartersUniversity.com book club, book of the week, The Funnel Principle. Every week, we read a new book regarding sales, entrepreneurship, personal development, something to help you in your business. Now, in this particular story, it talks about how golfers are in a very similar situation as an entrepreneur or a salesperson. And the way that is that a golfer will go out every day, hit golf balls, worry about their swing, their stance, their follow through. And when it comes down to competing, they're not thinking about any of that stuff. Muscle memory will eventually take over. And the same thing goes for salespeople and entrepreneurs. Everybody out there is in a different stage in the buying process. And even when the entrepreneur or the salesperson presents their product or service to them, they have to understand where that buyer is coming from. And the only way to get better at selling or presenting your product or service is to do it over and over and over and over. And eventually, when it comes down to the actual sale, muscle memory will take over. Stay tuned, guys.